MRN welcomes you to Hampton, Georgia, site of today's NASCAR Winston Cup race, the MBNA America 500. This place has it all. They even have a 9-story office and condominium complex right here at the track. And there's always great racing to go along with the amenities. Isn't that right, Barney?
The high speeds that can be reached here does make for some exciting racing. There's no restrictor plates to keep them from being able to pass either. It's just all out, flat, good old stock car racing with the best drivers in the business. I can't wait to get this one underway.
After finishing second twice to Dale Earnhardt Jr. for the Busch Series Championship, Kenseth beat him out for Rookie of the Year in 2000.
And he did it without qualifying well. Despite only 2 top 10 starting spots, he posted a 14th place points finish and a win and 11 top 10s.
John Andretti comes to the track with the hopes of maintaining his top 5 points position.
He just needs to keep digging like he has been. Sometimes when drivers reach the top 5 in points, they start to push themselves too hard on race day and wind up losing spots instead. I'm sure he doesn't want that.
For the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
there were only a few lead changes.
Yeah, there weren't too many battles up front for position.